What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops. All right, we're going to do part three of Luigi's Dark Moon. Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. I just cleared Luigi's Mansion 3, and I want to re-clear Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon and then do the part one, the original, eventually as well. So, we are now heading into the Clockwork Tower. We cleared the last area. Okay, here we go. So we cleared Haunted Towers. Now we're going to Old Clockwork, because it's the actual title that I should have said. Alright. So, let's go. Before we go, my cat wants me to throw his toy. Where'd you put it, Loki? There he goes to get it. And I'm going to get myself something comfortable to sit on. Alright, before it was abandoned, this place once produced the finest timepieces ever made. What is it, Rolex? Alright, I guess now it's Ghost Lex. Something like that. Wow, wow. Alright, so we are using the UWP streamer app this time around. See if it looks better and works better. One more throw for the cat. There we go. Top to the tower we go. Yeah. This level is pretty challenging, but we're gonna get her done, as they say on the streets. Okay, we'll do a live version of something sometime soon, but for now we're gonna record this. See if we get this whole level done. Hold on, this fan is burning me here. What could possibly go wrong? Everything? Alright, here we go. Man, I loved Luigi's Mansion 3. It was awesome. It really was. Hold on, my external power supply is fully charged. Gotta remove it. This is a good deal to get off eBay called iWalk Secretary. It'll power your Switch. Alright, here we go. We got stuff to do. So let's do it. Listen to that music. It's terrifying. Bone chilling, suspenseful. Okay, so we're not done yet. We just started. Watch out for these freak flying things. They will sting you up. Okay, the object is to find as many undercover treasures as you can. There's some gold bars sitting right there. No one's taking them. I sure am. If you're gonna look into this telescope, I'm gonna try and look at the screen as much as I can. Hey, there he is. But it's a little bit awkward. Let's open that up. Watch out, it'll hit you if you're not careful. That's why there's a timer. Okay, where'd that little weed go? I guess I got rid of it already. Pile of sand here, nothing. Oh, I heard one of those freaky things. There he is. Okay, we got some sand here. Watch out, because they will hurt you. They don't look that harmful, but they are. Okay, now we need to make a road here. Got it. Should be a key in there, if I remember correctly. Money. I was wrong. Let's go back here. More money. Get over here, you little flying whatever you are. Okay, try to get these clocks turning. Nope. Destroy them before they can hurt you at all. Alright, it has to be 3:30. See on that little clock there? So let's go back. Put it on 3:30 to match. 3:05, 3:10, 3:15. Ta-da! There's a door. So look around, you will find your clues that you need. Okay, we're gonna go over here first. Tried to kill me, did ya? That ain't cool. Get over here, spider. Itsy bitsy spider. Nothing there. We can look inside this window, though. Like a peeping Tom or peering into the window. Okay, there's ruckus happening in there. That's where we're going next. Just make sure we didn't miss anything at all. Looks like we're good in the hood. Oh, there's a couple bucks in this tree. Money does grow on trees. Another one of those flying critter freak things. All right, into the door we go. Knock, knock, guess who? All right, so periodically. Don't be scared, Louie guy. Yeah, he bolted out of here, but there's still company in here. Or is there? Yes? Yeah, go ahead, buds. All right, now these ribbons you can grab a hold of. Fire those up. Yeah, I know. See these battery cells? We gotta put them places. Gotta match them to the right thing. Get rid of that spider bug. That one too. Let's open up this crate. The gold one, alright. Before we put that anywhere, get rid of that. This gold one should go right here. And then we unwind it. Put that one there first. Yes, the key. We found it. Bravo. Okay. Get rid of that. Alright, it was a trick. Let's get those other spools. Okay. Again, it's 3:30 on that clock, so that means something. Keep that in mind. Okay, there's one more spool over here, I think. Two more, actually. Might as well do them all. Might as well do them all. We found you, you stinker. He's a computer boot. Let's go attack him fast. Okay. He's good to go already. Where'd he go? We're gonna have to track him down now. Don't want him to escape, that's for sure. Boo boo, where? Oh, there he is. Hey! Gotcha! Okay, we have to get that too. Okay, you're done for now. We had double duty there. There, we got the boo finally. Oh, yes. Oh, Merry Christmas. Okay, it took a couple knocks, but we got what we needed, including a boo, which is awesome. A few more bucks here. Okay, let's get that last couple of spools done. Yeah, go ahead, buds. Yes, the jewel of the Nile. Wowzy, he says. Okay, there's one last one here. I know it's very tedious. Maybe not. Making sure we didn't miss anything. Something here. Just arrows. Up we go. Careful now, there's bugs here. We can't get through that pile yet because there's stuff in the way. It won't let us through, so we're not ready for that yet. Okay, the door disappeared. Let's reappear it. Cast the door back. Okay, we're in the roundhouse now. There's the bone we're looking for. I don't think we're ready for this part either. All right. Hello. Yes. Yeah, so we gotta go the other way. We're not ready for there yet. We'll follow that green ghost that we saw. This is for the next part, I believe. So that's what we're gonna do. Go back through the door. Number 33. Okay, through this door we go. Wait, let's check the light. Nothing in the light. Let's go. There's the key we found, so we're going the right way now. But it doesn't hurt to check your surroundings ever. Okay. Get them both at the same time, why not? Nice. Nice and steady we were. Pile of sand over here. Hey. Dirty little bugger. Okay, there's gonna be something coming out of that heater grate. Get over here. Gotcha. Beautiful. Money, money, money. More ducks up here. Get all this cash. Alright, we're good. On we go. This part gets a little hectic. You see what I mean? Keep them stuck in the ground. Better if they're in the ground. We'll let them get out and walk around and blow up on you. Looking for a little health here. Now. Okay, he's done for. Go get that rat, it might have health in it. No. No health. Take a peek in there, see what's in that area. Gears. Okay, into this door we go next. Wrong. Okay, over back to here we go. Now we need pieces of a clock. Okay, here comes the call. Yes. Yes, we did.
Billowing banshees.
Yeah. Decades. Cutscene happening. There we go. All right. Gotcha, Windstorm. Nice. Oh man, got me. There's a third one here. Not anymore. Gotcha. We got the key too. Beautiful. All right. We're bound to get a next gun upgrade too soon, or poltergust upgrade. So keep an eye out for that as well. All right. Hello. Hello. Bonjour. Special compass, nice. Somewhere in the drop rooms. All right, we gotta find it. K-bomb. Raising it up here. All right, we like that sound. Pull that down too, make sure it doesn't land on your head. That door's blocked. Making sure there's no secrets. None yet. Okay, up we go. Poor Luigi. That's not funny. Better run. Okay, where is he? Oh, slammers. Gonna let that blow up over there. Hey, what are you doing? That shouldn't happen. Bit of a rip job with that guy there. Let's go up this land catwalk now. I don't think we're getting 3 stars this time around. Gotcha. Easy. Money bomb got me, man. Okay, we need health a little bit. Just a shadow. I thought there was something there. Been a while. All right, in we go. We missed out. We'll get money here, though. Gotcha. Still need health. Beautiful. Hey. Okay, there's some health. There's a lot of health. In we go. Here's the drafting office. Get over here. Sneaking up on somebody's not cool. Okay, you just saw him scurry over to the other side, right? I know I did. Okay. Whole wall is fake. Let's get him. You're not so scary. Gotcha. You're done, son. Yeah. Ghost catching and fishing that over here. Okay, we got the compass. Beautiful. Nice. Wicked. Cello. Alright. First part done. Yes, you did. Take it. And a boo card. Alright, let's see how we did overall. Overall, we done did. Boopity boop boop. What's up, Prof? What you saying? Yeah, let's cash our stuff in. New boo. Yeah. Next upgrade. What we get? Level 3. We get. Nice. Okay, we're doing real well with that. Here you go, sirs. It goes on the clock. Okay. Noise. Okay, underground exposition. Here we go. Sucka. He's confident now. I like that. All right. Here we go, everybody. Nice. Gracias. Ooh, look at that. It works. It's like a Da Vinci creation. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, the clock hands are the clue. Pay attention to that, everybody. Oh, here we go. Bada boom, bada bang. Okay, there we are again. Looking for more goods. This gap. No! Oh, there it is. Late arrival. Let's go, Luigi. Looking around for stuff to use. Alright, as I said, watch out for those critters. Got this, but doesn't hurt to try to get it again for extra money. Hey, nothing this time. Get money. Yes. Okay. Cash money rules the world, y'all. Nice. Alright, let's hot step this way now. Okay, we're gonna get rid of you first. You don't come and sting us when we're busy here. cash money, y'all. Nice. Jewelry. Always good to find. Always. I think that might be it. Just to make sure. That is it. All right, inside we go. Okay. Okay, I think we already got this one, but let's try anyways. Yeah, it's the jewel. Okay, we already got that. But now we can go the other way. Making sure there's nothing else. Now we can go this way that we couldn't go that way before. Hello? Yes. He's screaming at us because you gotta go outside. Okay. So we're not allowed to find the bone in here. We gotta go back outside. Or does he want us to go up here? Not this way yet. I think that's the third chapter of this level. So we gotta go back outside and down where the X is on the map. Might as well get rid of that nemesis. Right here. So the X marks the spot, but might as well get rid of these guys first. All right, here we go. We're gonna plant a seed. There it is. I guess the bone is down below then. Make it work, y'all. It's a vault. Like Geraldo found, or Geraldo. Hello? Uh-oh. The trap door! The adventure continues. We're not stuck. Give me that. Sneaking up on me with that. Still gotta find that dog bone. Couldn't get that coin out of there. It wouldn't let me. Ha 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 ha. That's not very nice of you. Not nice at all. Okay, let's take this cover off. Siree Bobberino. Okay, now we gotta put this on here and make a weight. There we go. Through the porte. Oh, yes.
Okay. Die with CBDs. Is that very die?
Yep. Drill it. I need heart. Give me a heart. Machine.
Daddy, use my scarf.
Yes, it's a very comfortable pillow, too.
Daddy, use a pillow?
Yeah, very comfy pillow. Kaboom! Nice. Working it. Oh, I see something flapping here. I already gave him some. That's why he's sleeping. His tummy is full. Up and over. Alright. Oh my, it's a portal to somewhere. Get over here. Gotcha. Get over there quickly. Get this one. Okay, we only missed one. Not too bad. Okay. And you can only do it once, I think. Yeah. I think if you got all five, you got a jewel, but...
Daddy, where's the key?
Still need some health here.
Daddy, what's Barry doing?
It's the tricky part, it's the mirror now. Gold. Got it. Gotcha. You're mine. Nice. Okay, into this dirt we go. Nothing there. Another jewel over here. All right, yes, Professor. May I help you? Okay. All right, so we gotta go back down this way. Let's admire our jewel first. Okay. Back this way we go. All right, just leave him alone now, buddy. He's trying to sleep. Bombs away. Miles. Booby traps here. We gotta be careful. Can investigate first.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Moms. Okay, there's a sarcophagus here. Oh man, we're being drawn into it again. Taboo. So that gives you the premonition of what's going on here. So there's the blue ghost. Blue summer in here too. We're gonna catch him. There it is. All right, knock knock. Gotcha. Lick it. Okay. Somewhere around here is Mr. Boo. Where are you? Professor. I'd like to catch that blue. Where is he? See if we can rattle him loose. He's here. So, let's check these vases. The bone. Finally found it. Nice. Still no hurts. Weird. Alright, here we go. Through the old wooden door pit slide. Oh. Bitsy spiders.
BB, Daddy, look, BB.
There's some help.
Look, Daddy, BB.
Yes.
Beautiful. Nice.
Daddy, where's the key?
We got a boo hanging around here. Oops.
Oops.
My fingers are too big. Sometimes that happens. All right, now we're in the quarry. And there's that door up there. Pieces. Make sure nothing's here. There you go. Gotcha. Okay. We're getting beat down here by these troublemakers. What the heck is that? Where's that coming from? What is that? Okay, I'm gonna shut that down there. That was weird. Sorry, everyone. I gotta be on my... Need to get all three of these guys at the same time chasing me down. Man, I need help badly. Pretty much one hit, I'm out. Okay, snagged him. So lucky. Okay, one left. Come on, I need help now. Yes. Okay, we got a little bit of life left. More health. Man, what a battle that was. The boo, we found you. Gotcha, boo. That's it. It's over for you. Beautiful. Awesome. Okay, now I gotta do some work here. Okay, open that up. Okay, nothing secret in here, nothing secret. Gotta go back and get another one of those balls. Light it up. On we roll. Come here, spider. Took a hit, but it was worth it. Okay, we're almost there. Let's go. tomb now. That gun, not that it did anything spectacular. All right, here we go. Tomb Raider. There's one of the pieces. All right, Brainy. Let's get him. Mummy goats are a real nuisance. Stupid fly got in the way. Hi, Loki. This guy from this side. Get rid of him. One left to get. You're not so bad. All right, we did it. Hello? Yes, we saw him. All right. Part two, done. Getting there. Miles, can you bring Daddy a club soda, please? A club soda? 2-star, yeah. And we got a boo. Nice. Awesome sauce. Okay. What next, Professor? Muchas gracias. El Nino. Chuppa chuppa chuppa. Yeah. Throw it in there. Let's do it. What'd we get? New gem. New gem. New gem. Boo. Money. Oh, we got a ways to go till 20,000. Senor Loki Gato. Mr. Loki. Cheeky ghosts. Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky.
Guy, who am I?
You are El Nino.
Guy, what's El Nino?
The boy. And a boo. How do you do? Okay, next.
what the periscope is able to find. Nice.
Okay. Settled in the roundhouse. Well, let's go around there.
A lot of time on his hands. I get it. What a comedian. Droll, very droll.
That one went over Luigi's head.
Tough crowd. Here we go.
Remember, we need to get to 20,000 for our next upgrade. Let him sleep, Miles. Can't keep grabbing him when he's sleeping.
Daddy, what's white in Spanish?
Blanco.
Daddy, that's berry?
Yep. Alright, so now we can go around the other way without him yelling at us. Okay.
Daddy, where's the roundhouse?
She's gonna blow!
Told you he was getting mad.
Gonna put that up. Daddy, Barry did a big toot.
Leave him alone now, Miles. That's enough. Money. Okay, looks like there's stuff up there, too. Spider's webs. Charlotte's. Money. I need to burn out that web. That's what we got to do. So. Now I believe we go up here. We have to blow up that doorway. A little bit more. There, now we can get out.
Spark it up and blow it down. Poosh! Noise.
It's leading me this way. Why? Why? That's why.
Get over here. Nice.
Okay. Okay, we got that down there. Gonna go back down there quickly. Get that done with. All right. That's a nice haul. And I noticed there's another one over here. Okay, we got it. Okay, let's see if we can do this too. He doesn't come out there, so we can't go there yet.
It's a trap, I tell ya.
Okay, upstairs we go again.
Alright, we need to go into that door.
That's why there's an exclamation mark on it.
Let's do it. Thank you. He's got a jewel on him. There's the bone. Nice. Might as well clean everything up while we're here. Got it. All right. Okay, it looks like that's it. Oh, no, there's just arrows. Just arrows to hint to that area there. Alright, this part now will drive you nuts. I'm gonna have to look at my screen here. He's a magician. Hello? Just gotta make sure you don't fall down. Big in the wall. What do we see in there? Finishing room. All right, so we're gonna finish it. All right, here we go. Another boo. I knew you were there somewhere. Hey. Gotcha. All right. In there. Kill room. All right. get that money up here. Can see it. There we go. Now we gotta go on this one. There's a ghost in there. Get over here, big man. Nice, that went very smooth. There, now I can get past that. So far, so awesome. Now I gotta get rid of those. So it lowers the other half. So smart. It's a lever. Basic science here, everybody. To this room we go now, the killing room. Turn the steam down. Temperature goes down. Better for us. Should be down. That's not that good. Clean it out of the room. There we go. Get you both at once. Boo, how do you do?
That's it. It's over for you, boo. Get into my vacuum here. Enough is enough. Yes, you did. All right. Okay, we got out of Dodge real quick there. Next. Okay. We got the key. Wicked. Yes. Now we just go straight down this path. Back out this door. Uh-oh. You have to do something here now. There it is. That was the right door. I missed it. I'm sorry. Get over here. Stay off the track, that's for sure. Somewhere over here. Get over here. Okay, stay secure. Run like a champion here. Okay. Gotcha.
Gotcha. Yes. Nice. Awesome sauce. All right. Now. One more part to this. Awesome. Love it. Dance party time. Wow, 3 stars. Beautiful. Haha, that is awesome. Jazz hands on top of that. Super cool. Now the next part, I don't know if I'll get 3 stars on, but we're gonna try. Chippa, chippa, chippa. Okay, yes. Gotta build up Luigi's confidence here. Okay, what we get? Another gem. Big dude. Him. Another boo. Gold. Still a ways to the next one. Okay. There's only one. Okay, yes. Back at it. Let's go. Should be used to it by now. All right. Where are we going at this point? We are heading back to Cali. There it is over there. Let's go get it. There's Pooch too. Well, it'd be nice if he gave it to us, but nothing's that easy. Ate it like a dog snack. Looking for goods again. See if we get anything good this time. It's a nice haul, that's for sure. Alrighty. Single single cent in that pile. Anyway, same thing happened last time too. Alright, so they all went in this way. Let's follow them. If you notice, they had an infinite amount of energy on them at first. Okay, let's see which way they went. Dog prints. They went in that way. Let's go get them. Flies, man. Okay. Where'd they go now? Gotta track these guys down. I don't think they're here though. Guess they went this way. That's where the bone was last time. Okay, it wouldn't be this way. We took a wrong turn downstairs somewhere.
dog prints. It went through that way. Okay, retracing the steps here. There he is. Just missed something here. Hi, Barry. What's going on, little man? Barry. My mouth. My kitty's here helping me. Hi, Mouse. Oh, it's called Roasters. There's a boo here. Let's get him. Sweet.
Yeah, he screamed at me.
Yes, he did. Gotcha, Booski. Okay. All right, where did this dog go now? Okay. Well, there's the bone. At least we found that. Okay, the only way he went is this way.
He's in his race car.
Is he charging around?
Yeah, he's charging upstairs.
Uh-oh. Where is this dog gone to now?
Die, Barry was saying kid.
Okay.
Barry. Daddy, what's the cargo room? Daddy, what's the cargo room?
Which is there now.
Damn. Barry, what are you doing?
There's none in there. Looks like he went downstairs from here.
Okay, we're on this prowling adventure here trying to find him now. Okay, there's no dog prints at all here. Back downstairs again. I don't think they'd be down here, I don't think. No. It'd have to be the main hall, main floor. There's zero footprints here, so. It's all based in this area. Okay, back over here we go.
It's a bear. Hi, Barry.
Well, that's good. We found that. Where are they? I don't know where they are. I'm lost. Just gotta be somewhere around here.
Daddy, what are you looking for?
The dog and ghosts. Service elevator. Going in circles looking for these guys.
Hi,
heck are they? Oh, there they are. Why didn't I check them at the beginning? It's all dark, so now we're in the right spot.
Daddy, why are you going in circles?
I just forgot to check something. Stop bothering him, Miles. He's gonna get annoyed with you. He looks like he's gonna attack you.
Daddy, what's he saying to kid? Daddy's saying, kid, leave me alone.
Okay, it's kind of possible they could be here. Check. Nice. Okay, I don't think they went this way. We're gonna check anyways, might as well. Not in there. Okay, let's go. So we exhausted all of our search on this way. Loki, come here, buddy.
Come here, Mr. Lopes.
Back that way. Okay, into this way. No, this is downstairs, but I don't want to go that way. Zero dog prints in this area. Okay, it's all down here. Wouldn't be back in here again, I don't think. No, it has to be in the next vicinity. Somewhere up here. Right there. Okay, that's where we were. That's where we took a turn. Prints this way. In here. In the closet. There he is. We found a mouse. Now he took off running again. Man, this dog. There he is. Okay, now we have to go across this again. Come on. What the? Leave him alone, Miles. There, we're just here too. You just came here wrong. Get out of here, ghosty. Alright, went into the next room. We already got them. Now we gotta go in this one again. Three bombs is what we need. There we go. Certainly is a wild goose chase. Straight down. Get him. Let's finish this. Get over here. Stretch a dog. Finally. Man. Man, oh man. Did it. Finally. Okay. We're not getting 3 stars on this one, I don't think. Boss battle coming up next. Because we took too long. I think we got all the booze so far.
Okay, let's see what we got. Alright. This dog does not get hold or held. Doggone it. Yes, it is doggone it. Here we go. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Peace at last. Here we go. We'll wrap up after we get this piece. Go get him what for? Yep. Same thing that girl Mia says in Pokken Tournament. That's what we need. Give me that. All right, the chase is on again. There's a jewel there. Can't get it just yet, though. Pat it over. Nope, he's not going to. Hello. Yes, gotta go find him. Yoinks. Nice score there. Okay. In the door we go. Oh, nope, not yet. Hey.
You're a bit healthier now. Okay, on we go. No health yet. Okay. There we go, we got the door. Bust into it. Money. Yeah. Probably because you got dust underneath of it, buddy. Huh? Awesome. Yes, we like that sound. Huh? I can't hear you. What are you saying?
Did I have an arrow button on the keyboard? Did that make the mouse move? It makes the mouse move.
It shouldn't.
It did.
On the bone. Awesome.
That's the only thing that would cause that. Okay, we got it. The key over here we need. Got it. That's gonna help big time. Some right there. Okay. Now I gotta go up this way. Restart your computer. Restart your computer and do a virus scan. Okay, you got the key now. Now we can head over here, get into that area. Okay. There we go. Open the vault. Cuckoo bird. Okay, we'll need that after. Okay, we got that. Now we have to make a nice path. Just like that. That way we can walk up there. Save this toad! Yellow hat, you're free! Okay. Got you both. Man, that was a battle and a half. Toad, you can chill out now. Come here, let's go. We go. Okay.
Gotcha. Come on, Toady. You're gonna take him and fire him over. Gotcha.
It's doing that thing again.
What thing?
When the guy that I push the arrows and makes the
restart your computer, okay? From you messing around with it. Restart it. And do a virus scan. You obviously downloaded something you shouldn't have. Daily thing with this kid, honestly. The help right here. Let's go. All right, easy. Need a bit of health here. Easy. Yes, we need that help big time. Okay, this is an operation and a half here.
Guy, Toad's scared.
Yeah, he's sweating as scared he is. Yes.
Guy, that was a...
Okay, restart your computer. Listen to me carefully. Restart it. And don't mess around with any more downloads, okay? Okay, come on, Toad, let's go. We're not done yet. Red coin challenge. I never did this one ever. First time I ever did it. Wicked. Nice. Beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
That is awesome. Keep him on our thing here. What? Well, I'm not helping you right now. Because I told you watch your downloads and you didn't listen, so. Okay. Gotta shoot him up a little bit higher. Because you have a virus, run a virus scan. Your irresponsible downloads have caused it, Miles. Here, we got him. Yeah, all right, let's go to... In the door we go. Go grab that for us. Nice. We got it. Wait a second. We gotta go back this way. Awesome sauce. Good job, Toad. Nice job. Here we go. All right. One last section to do. The boss battle. Let's see how we did first. Nice. See how we rated on this one. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Nice. Good. 5,000 away from that mark. Okay. Alright. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Just gonna pause the video for a second. I'll be back.
All right, let's see if we get this part done here. Okay. This part gets a little crazy. I'd like to get it done once and for all so we can get this chapter done and over with. That looks like a time. Barry, my cat's chirping. All right, it's on. Big ghost fun run happening. All right, here we go. Pixelation check. Now, I wish this part would go as smooth as possible. Sometimes it doesn't. It takes like 5 or 6 times to get it done with. At least that's what it took me the first original time. He's gonna yell at me much. Blasted game. Oops. That's just a jewel, that's not what we need. We already got that one. Let's put all that stuff here. Fits like a puzzle piece. Now remember, we saw 7:30. I'm thinking that's the time, 7:30. All right. Let's see if that's correct. 6:30. Oops. Yes, it was correct. Lock your door there, Ava. Put something behind your door. Okay, now I do remember there's something here. Oh, there it is.
make sure there's nothing here. Taking my time here. Ava, go to my room and close the door. Here we go. All right, now it's going to get interesting. Let's hopefully get this done. That's a nice starry sky. All right, it's on. Let's go. If I look at my screen the whole entire time, don't mind me. This guy's a bad ghost. Gotta get him. And he's not alone. He's got a whole crew of people. And bad guys. You gotta avoid those hands hitting you too. On top of everything else. Okay, it's a bit of a timer problem too, so. That's something you also have to deal with. Pretty good. Easy. Okay, take a bit of a hit there. Okay, now the guy's gonna come out here. Done. So much more to do. Now you gotta avoid being hit by this guy. Okay, that started to make me a bit nervous, believe it or not. Okay, grooving. Okay, now they got weapons. Okay, that made me nervous again. Okay, that went pretty well. Okay. Okay. Down to crunch time here. Okay.
Okay, can't get hit by the hands here.
Okay, I almost didn't see where that one was. This gets nuts now.
Man. Where are you? All right, last thing here now. Just gotta avoid getting hit by him. Of course I got hit by him. Yes, we did it. Awesome. Beautiful. Chapter completed, finally. This one's tough. Probably the hardest one of the whole game, in my opinion. Hello. So happy I got that done. Okay, sometimes it takes a lot longer than that. This one got me stuck for a long time, first time around. Nice. Okay. Wow, 3 stars? I am super stoked about that. We're gonna wrap it up after this. And then we'll do the next chapter, next episode. All right. Put in the dark moon piece first. Chappa, chappa, chappa. Yeah, roll them in there. Nice. Nice. There he is. Okay, still got a ways to go to 20,000. We'll get that next episode, I promise. Yeah, clean her up. Let's see where we're going next. Man,
got him. Next up. Oh yeah, I remember this now. Ski Chalet. Okay. We're not gonna do that now though. We will do that next episode. Okay, there it is. So. Beautiful. Okay. All right, so we're going to return to the title screen now that we got that completed. I want to say thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let me show you a few things if I can while we're wrapping this up. Here is my YouTube channel. I'll show you on this area here. I got my Switch code right there. I'm on Xbox One, Game Drops Pops. I'm also on the Wii U, Game Drops Pops 23. And I have the PS3 and PS4, except this Game Drops Pop without the S. Here is my profile, Jason M. Pepper, that is me. If you want to send me a friend request there, go ahead. I also got a Facebook group page that I created, all about gaming, right over here. Join this group if you want. Post your game streams and or videos or websites you like that are gaming related. And let me say this as well. I also got a Twitter page right there at Game Drops Pops and Mixer. Here it is. You can check out that if you want. And Twitch too. There's my Twitch page. And if you are already a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to any of that stuff, thanks so much. I got to go. I'll do a live game sometime soon. And part 4 of this real soon as well. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.